Hi guys, how are you? This is Bobby again. Guess what? 1490 on the SAT. Say 1490, my boy Eshan. 1490 on the SAT. I got it. Yes. So Eshan, how you feel, buddy?
I feel great. From 1120 to a 1490 at Bobby's.
Guess what? 1120 to 1490. Unbelievable. So many points improvement.
A lot of
points. Then they probably can improve like 300-400 points like you did.
For sure. 100%.
See guys, the motivation is the key to success. This guy, I remember when he was my student, he used to practice test to come to me, Bobby, how should I study, how's not, and everything. And today he got his score and he's here right away. He's like, Bobby, I want to go to NYU engineering. How do I do it? He's always like asking how. Very motivated guy. To share your feelings with them.
Well, I wasn't really great as a student. I went from 1120 without any prep. I came to Bobby's, did the BEAST program, you know, busted it. I worked hard. I didn't do much at home, so I went to the library with my friends and took Bobby's notes, reviewed my notes, and you know, I ended up with a 1490.
Unbelievable. So Eshan, so what's your dream college?
And
where
now,
you want to go?
Well, I want to go to NYU. I'm going to do software engineering with NYU, trying to do early decision too. And so, you know, I'm just trying to apply here. Maybe Bobby can help me out.
Definitely, I guess he's probably gonna get a high scholarship too, I hope, and well, you tend to give scholarships too.
For sure.
So great, and then, so do you think Bobby-Tariq Tutoring Center was any help?
Oh yeah, for 100%, their note, their worksheets, the stuff to help, the motivation that Bobby gives always helps out with us. I didn't want to do anything at the beginning, you know, I always wanted to stay home, you know, didn't want to like do much, but after I hear motivation from Bobby's, you know, it helped me out, it pushed me to my limits, and now I got a 1490.
Beautiful. Do you have any advice for the future students like who are planning to take the SAT? Like how should they study?
Just motivation. You know, you gotta work, you gotta go home, you know, work hard, read your books, practice your notes, stuff like that.
A lot of practice, right? Are you all very happy about him and
for
we
sure.
all pray and hope that he becomes a very successful engineer one day?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we'll come back to you again with more successful stories. Bye bye.